Yo, what's up guys? Welcome back to the channel and we are back with another Weapon Fighting Simulator content guys. And today, we have another update men dito sa game. And let's go ahead and check the update guys right away. We have update 17 guys. Oh my god, are you excited for the guys? This guys? Because meron na naman tayong bagong world men. We have the new world 14 ancient temple. We have 8 new weapons. We have 4 new spells. We have a new rank expansion, nice, Expert G4, so titignan natin yan. We have the 2x defense boss reward game pass, okay, and the new world 14 boss, of course. And also guys, we have a balance to the game as well. The game pass for 2x boss chest drops also drops extra mystery scrolls. Ooh, that's actually really nice, no? Eternal spell name color change, increase the maximum amount of chi and spirit stones that can be bought. So in this video guys, papakita ko din sa inyo na na-upgrade ko na ang aking crystal lotus. So na-change na daw ang pangalan nito, eternal spell name change. Ha? Wala naman ah. So anyways guys, let's go ahead and start with the new world 14 ancient temple. Pero bago yan, let's check out the new advance or the expert chi upgrade. So 98 billion to 340 billion. Grabe naman yun, men. And then we have the spell damage to 250, which adds, ano ba yun? 21%? Oh, okay. Okay. We also have the new spells, guys. So check out natin yung new spells over here sa advance. And by the way, guys, nakuha ko na ang frost explosion. I've been farming for this, the last couple days. And nakuha ko ng frost explosion and we have already the passive for the weapon damage, which is really really good man, really really good. Advanced mastery, so ito na guys, nandito na ang mga mythical spells for world 14. So ito yung pinakauna, earth blessing, increases your maximum HP by 12%.
Wow,
interesting, napaka interesting nito. This will help with the tower, no, para hindi ka ma-one hit sa mga boss. Pero I don't know how that can help. Depende siguro kung gusto mo talagang mabuhay. Kailangan mo lang kasi i-dodge yung mga boss guys and you just deal damage. So I don't know about this guys. Another one is here, God's Hand. Okay, ano pa yung animation nito do? The spell CD, oh, 36 billion. Wait, may damage ba ito? Ilang passive? 36 billion? Right? The spell CD is minus 5 seconds if the spell deals critical damage. Ooh. What? Ayos to ah. So what if you have 3 critical buff here sa spell na to? So magiging 15 seconds tong spell na to. That is actually interesting man. Pero siguro mas magandang ginawa na lang 10 seconds. Minus 10 seconds para mas maganda talaga. Ito naman, Void Excalibur. Oh my god, look at the picture man. Maganda siguro tong spell na to man. Let's see kung maganda tong spell na to man. We have increases your dodge chance by 5%. Dodge, I'm not a big fan of dodge, man. Pero grabe guys, 46 billion damage. Ito, 36 billion. Ito, 46 billion. At paano na lang to? 54 billion! Gain 100 chi after casting. Okay. Wow! Grabe guys, napaka-interesting ng mga bagong, ano ngayon, no? Mga bagong spell. I don't know about the maximum HP spell though, so hindi ako sure dyan. So pupunta na tayo sa New World 14 guys, sa Ancient Temple guys. So of course, pupunta tayo sa Crystal Forest. So 10 trillion ang kailangan nyo guys para makapasok. Okay, 10 trillion, here we go. Ooh, look at that mug, man. Whoa, look at this. Ooh, interesting. Look at this, oh. Parang si San Goku na anim yung kamay. Parang ako lang. Parang ako to, ha. Hello? Okay, so ito yung mga mobs, guys. Papakita ko muna sa inyo yung mga mobs. Ayan na. So you can see the mobs. Meron dito parang monk na character na monster. So yun, amazing. So it's 67 million sa akin, guys, yung every open. And I don't know sa hindi walang game pass. So ayan yung bagong eternal guys, oh. Circle lang siya. So ano kaya yan, no? We also have here the Lord area. So ayan yung Lord. I think this is more like a Chinese dynasty inspired na lugar. Ah, wow. Sobrang chill mo diyan, Lods. Wow. Ang sarap ng tulog mo, Lods. What the heck? All right. Oh, yeah, it is a Chinese dynasty inspired map, guys. So dito si Buddha, guys. So yun. Oh, ito yung Lord. Amazing. Amazing yung Lord. Wait. Ayan yung Lord, oh. Wow, the Lord. The Lord, mga Lords. Grabe. Ilan ba yung HP ng Lord? 329 trillion. Oh my God. Ang tagal nito patayin, men. Men, kailangan mo talaga ng damage dito. Men, tignan niyo yung damage ko. Grabe, sobrang tagal. Alright, guys. So, that's the afternoon, guys. That's the map 14, guys. So, mag-comment kayo below kung excited ba kayo para sa map na to. And if we reach 300 likes, mag-giveaway tayo ng limang Eternal sa... Previous word, sa Crystal Forest na Eternal, guys. Mag-giveaway tayo ng limang Eternal sa Crystal Forest, guys. And pupunta tayo dito sa dito tayo muna sa normal boss. Yun. So ito na yung normal boss, guys. Oh, okay. Okay, para siyang Phoenix. Parang ano lang itong yung purple na Phoenix pero ginawa nilang yellow. Tapos nilagyan nila parang Griffon. Griffon ata 'to. Pangalan ba? Walang pangalan. Okay, Griffon, Griffin. And ito na yung mga spell, guys. 0.5% dahil meron tayong times 3 boss chest opening right now. So dito na tayo sa opening. Okay, Aura Blast. So maganda dito, guys, ma-upgrade mo na ang yung mga spells, no, yung mga epic spells, especially yung Forge Strike, men. Yung Forge Strike yung maganda. Ito ba 'yun? Ito ba 'no? Weapon damage, Forge Strike, yan ang maganda, men. So pupunta tayo dito sa hard mode boss. And tignan natin kung kaya natin. Gusto kong tignan yung skill ng boss na to, men. Grabe, ang tigas. Ang tigas mo naman, Lods. Bakit ang tigas mo? What? Ano yung skill? Skills? Ano yung skill niya? Ano yan? Oh, that's so easy to dodge. That is really easy to dodge. Lo, ang tagal. Ang tagal niya yung animation. Okay, hindi ako nawa one hit. I think kailangan mo mag-upgrade ito ng Expert G4, guys, para makapag-ano ka. So you can defeat the boss. Maybe that's for another video. Kung makaabot na ako ng Expert G4, I'll be grinding this boss right away, no? So yun yung gagawin natin, guys. So ito ngayon, itatry ko lang kung kaya ko ba siya. And I think the easiest way to do this is dito ka lang sa malapit niya, and you're just gonna dodge the attacks na gagawin niya. As long as you dodge it. So medyo, I think kaya ko to, guys. Okay, guys, so malapit na siya mamatay, guys. Gumamit ako ng damage boost. And ito maganda to, guys, kasi makikita natin. So hopefully, guys, we can get a mythical spell, men. Hopefully we can get a mythical spell for this update, men. Para ano, men, mapakita ko sa inyo ang mythical spell na to. Hopefully, ilan ba yung percent? 1%. Okay, 1.6%, guys. Meron tayong times 3 boss chest drop event. So titignan natin, guys. Please. Come on. Yes. Ay. Ay! Legendary yan! Meron ba? Aww! Ah, akala ko yun na yun! Ah, fake news! Fake news, okay! Na-fake news ako dun! Alright, so let's check ano pa yung ibang update dito, guys. World 14, 8 new weapons, 4 new spells, 4 new spells. Yun na yung spells hindi natin mapakita. Expert Chi, Defense Mode, Reward Game Pass. Okay, times 2. World 14 boss. Nakita na natin. Game Pass. Please, okay, yan na. External. Okay, sa amount of chain spirits na can be bought. So, mas madami na yung mabibili mo. Ah, ito. 50. Okay. Hindi mo na to kailangan kung meron ka ng magandang weapons, magka-grind ka. So guys, magdo-draw muna ako ng weapons, guys, para mapakita ko sa inyo yung mga weapons na nandito sa ano na to, sa bagong map na to, guys. So I'll be back after the draw.
One eternity later.
Alright, guys, I'm back and ito na tayo, guys. Meron na tayong nakuhang isang eternal, man. As you can see at the top, the rainbow relic. So una sa lahat, kiklaim ko muna ang backpack. At papakita ko sa inyo ang damage ng mga weapon na meron dito sa World 14. So una is yung Wood Blinds, which has 25 million damage. Iron Mace for 25.3 million damage. Pareha silang common. For the rare, the Wood Instrument, so yun yung itsura niya. 47 million damage. Lotus Slam for 72 million damage. And nasan ba yung ito? Golden Disc, which is 110 million damage. Para siyang ano, no? Sombrero ni Luffy. And of course, yung mythical, which is the shiny bag, 196 million damage. Napakaganda. And woo, ito yun, mino, rainbow relic, yung circle. 347 million damage for 131. So I'm curious, guys, kung oh yun, okay. So yung Crystal Lotus, guys, is level 150. In-increase ba nila yung ano? I'm curious kung pinalaki na. Oh. So the maximum level is already 160, men. Grabe naman to. Ang hirap nito, men. 160. What? Grabe, ang hirap naman nun, men. Naging 160 na yung maximum damage, guys. So that's it, guys. Pakita na natin ang ating ano, guys. At punta tayo sa Bamboo Forest and also check kung ilan yung damage yung magiging shiny shot. So this is 521 million damage already. Grabe ang lakas. This is also 294. And I think yun lang. Yung legendary is 165. Okay, nice. So, I think yun na lahat yung ano, guys, yung update ngayong araw na to for update 17. Let me see, Ancient Temple, for new spells. Okay, yun na ata lahat. Okay, well, I think that's it for this video, guys. I think meron din silang bagong code, guys. So, wait lang. So, guys, meron din silang bagong code, guys. And the new code is MAP14. Ilagay nyo lang dyan at makakuha kayo ng mga reward na nandito. You can also use my code, guys. If you're a new viewer, you can also use my code Jason Gaming. Wait, gaming. Para makuha nyo yung ang ibang reward din, no? Napakalaki ng tulong ng mga boost na yan. It will help you with the current ano. It will help you with a boost. So malaking tulong ng mga boost. And also, guys, magpapalevel for the next video, magpapalevel ako for Expert G4. Para mapakita ko sa inyo ang aking grind doon sa boss, no? Sa boss, sa hard mode boss, doon sa map 14, guys. And guys, I think that's it. Maraming salamat sa panonood ng video na to. Thank you so much for watching, guys. And don't forget, if we reach 300 likes, we'll be giving away some Eternal sa map 13. Okay, papamigay ko yung Eternal ko sa map 13, guys. Na meron ako mga extra dito, guys. Nakita nyo naman sa aking inventory. So, guys, thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new. And take care. See you on the next upload. Have a good day.